Real Rock 103.9, the Bear, backstage Rock on the Range.
Yo.
RJ of Hailstorm. How you doing, man?
I'm doing good, man. It's good to see you guys.
Good to see you, man.
It's been too long.
Well, it's only been a few months, but
that's true. Yeah, we got the first time we saw you guys, we were headlining, right?
Yeah, back in March with Adelita's Way.
Adelita's Way, that was great. And you guys signed a shirt for me, didn't you?
Yes. Do you still have that?
The Bear shirt.
Do you still have that shirt?
We still have it hanging in our practice room, on the wall, playing a little shadow box. Well, okay, not that fancy. It's stapled, but
that's fine.
We still love it. We still worship it every day.
Oh, that's. I got to tell you, that has got to be one of the coolest things ever. I'm sitting there. And we give you t-shirts and you're just like, hey, you got to sign this for me. I'm like, wait a second, it's supposed to be the other way around.
Nope, not for us. No.
Well, that's awesome, man. Now, well, guys gonna be hitting the road coming up late summer.
Yeah,
anything in between there?
Well, we're going back out with Adelita's Way and this band called New Medicine, doing some shows with this awesome band called Madam Adam, who are a brand new band. They don't have anything out yet, but they're gonna kick your ass pretty soon. And then after that we're doing a Uproar Festival, Disturbed, Avenged Sevenfold, Stone Sour, Hell Yeah, Airborne, Hail the Villain, New Medicine again. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be like this kind of show every day, you know.
Right on,
hopefully,
man.
We'll get around to your neck of the woods again, you know.
Yeah, I know you guys got Chicago. That's the closest that Uproar is gonna be.
Really? Oh.
Because I mean, really, South Bend, we don't have. I watched that video that you guys did, kind of the promotional video, and I was watching that, I was like, man, there's not going to be any shortage of F-bombs on the Uproar tour, because every single one of you guys was just, F this, F that, and I got to tell you, that was awesome.
It's going to be awesome, especially with Corey Taylor. That guy is a firecracker, man.
Yes,
and he's one of our best friends. We love him so much.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, well, anything new in the works? When can we maybe expect some new Hailstorm?
You're going to be hearing our new single, Familiar Taste of Poison, pretty soon. We're going to, yeah. We decided to go with that one because it was kind of a fan pick, you know. We've asked everybody around the country, what do you think, well, what would you guys like to hear our next single? And everybody says, you know, Familiar Taste of Poison, it means so much to me. And I'll tell you what, it's one of my favorite songs on the record. It gives me chills every time I hear it, just because I remember when Lizzie was recording the vocal tracks and I was like kind of tearing up. All this was coming out of Lizzie and all this like heartache and all this, you know. It's definitely the moodiest song on the record, and it's one of my favorites. So I'm really excited that that's the next one. I hope it does pretty good.
Oh, right on, man. Well, we'll be the...
Thank you guys for playing it, man.
Hey, not a problem. We got I Get Off On, and we also got It's Not You.
You guys have been playing us way too much, you know?
I don't know if that's possible.
On the Hailstorm, really.
Did you just really say that?
Sick of us. No.
Nobody's... I was going to say, they're not sick of you yet, at least.
Yeah, anyway, yeah.
But
you will. Don't worry.
I hope not. Because when people get sick of you, that's when you fade away, and we don't want you guys to fade away.
No. Then we won't talk about that.
Yeah. stay around. Keep touring. Keep rocking.
Keep it fresh.
All right, RJ Hailstorm. Thank you very much. Real Rock 103.9, The Bear.